In remembrance of the loss and love on September 9/11, where thousands perish before hatred. Where were you when the world stopped turning that September day? Out in the yard with your wife and your children, working on some stage in LA. Did you stand there in shock at the sight of that black smoke rising against blue sky? Did you shout out in anger, in fear for your neighbor, or did you just sit down and cry? Did you wait for the children who lost their loved ones and pray for the ones who don't know? Did you rejoice for the people who walked from the rubble, or sob for the ones left below? Did you burst out in pride for the red, white and blue, the heroes who died just doing what they do? Did you look up to heaven for some kind of answers, and look at yourself to what really matters? I'm just a singer of simple songs, I'm not a real political man. I watch CNN, but I'm not sure I can tell you the difference in Iraq and Iran. But I know Jesus and I talk to God, and I remember this from when I was young. Faith, hope and love are some good things He gave us, and the greatest is love. Where were you when that world stopped turning that September day? Teaching a class full of innocent children, driving down some cold in the sand. Did you feel guilty 'cause you're a survivor? In a crowded room, did you feel alone? Did you call up your mother and tell her you love her? Did you dust off that Bible at home? Did you open your eyes and hope it never happened? Close your eyes and not go to sleep. Did you notice the sunset the first time in ages? Speak with some stranger on the street. Did you lay down at night and think of tomorrow? Go out and buy you a gun. Did you turn on that violent old movie you're watching? Turn on I Love Lucy rerun. Did you go to church and hold hands with some strangers? Stand in line and give your own blood. Did you just stay home and cling tight to your family? Thank God you had somebody to love. I'm just a singer of simple songs, I'm not a real political man. I watch CNN, but I'm not sure I can tell you the difference in Iraq and Iran. But I know Jesus and I talk to God, and remember this from when I was young. Faith, hope and love are some good things He gave us, and the greatest is love. I'm not a singer of simple songs, I'm not a real political man. I watch CNN, but I'm not sure I can tell you the difference in Iraq and Iran. I know Jesus and I talk to God, and I remember this from when I was young. Faith and hope and love are some good things He gave us, and the greatest is love. The greatest is love. The greatest is love. Where were you when the world stopped turning that September day?